What's up, guys? Hope you're having a good night. Thanks for jumping on here to our late night Monday night break. Should be a fun one. This has been a popular box. Any unpaid teams? Let me double check. And I did this time around, I listed a spot for any unlisted teams. So any teams that I did not list, which I listed just about everybody, top 25 and just on the fringe. Let me double check here. I just have a couple, but I ran this, I ran the auctions really close this time. So I'm going to give these guys some time. They're both first timers. David, I'm going to have to send your cards off after tonight, man. We're starting to pile up. Yeah, I'm happy to hold them for you, but I feel like we got about six or seven of them here, so... I just want to make sure nothing happens to him. We'll get started here, guys, in probably about 30 seconds. All right, I've got 10:33 here, so I'm going to go ahead and get rolling here. Hopefully you guys are having a good night and a good start to your week. Thanks for jumping on. For everybody that is new, we are Collect and Play Trading Cards. Just grateful for you guys jumping on the break tonight, man. I don't get to do this without you guys buying in. So thanks for doing that. We have the 24 Sage Low Series Football Hobby Box tonight with 16 autos. So this one's been popular. It's been a lot of fun. Last time we did... We hit that Caleb Williams auto number to 100, so could we do it twice? Hopefully we pull some good autos out of this one. If you guys are new to us, we are Collect and Play Trading Cards. You guys all won your auctions for the break on our eBay store, so we'd love for you guys to follow that store. All of our breaks get listed on there as 99-cent auctions, so you can scoop up some good deals on some. Also got a lot of singles listed on there as Buy It Now Best Offer. If you guys like anything you see, shoot me an offer, and I'll be happy to make a deal on any of that stuff. Also, really would love for you guys to join our Facebook group, Collect and Play Trading Cards on Facebook. We post all the hits from all of our breaks on there. We also post a break schedule, all of our upcoming breaks. We break Sundays, Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays, 9 and 10:30 p.m. Eastern time. Each of those days, two breaks. And on Thursdays, we do a 9 p.m. Throwback Thursday break, breaking a little bit older products, 2020 or before. We will start tonight. I'm going to go down the list. Everybody that is in the break here, give you guys some shout outs. Got a mix of returners and newcomers, which is a great thing. All you guys that have been with me multiple times, I appreciate you. You have been the reason we've been able to grow this community, and everybody that's on for the first time, hopefully you guys have fun on here and enjoy it and want to come back for more. My man Mike K up here, Mike scooped up a few teams. You've got Ohio State, you've got the Oregon Ducks, Oregon State Beavers, UCLA Bruins, Ole Miss, Texas Longhorns, and the Missouri Tigers. Good luck to you. John F. back. Again, appreciate you being in both breaks tonight, John. You have the Kentucky Wildcats, the North Carolina Tar Heels, Oklahoma Sooners, Oklahoma State Cowboys, and there are Barry Sanders autos in here. So with Oklahoma State, you got a shot at those, and the Washington Huskies. I'll tell you what, man, I have not been able to pull any Michael Penix, so out of any products. So I'm due, man. Hopefully we can hit one. Ian K. back. Welcome back, man. Awesome to see your name up there. You've got the Arizona Wildcats, Arizona State Sun Devils, Arkansas Razorbacks, Auburn Tigers, Clemson Tigers, Colorado Buffaloes, Duke Blue Devils, Miami Hurricanes, Washington State Cougars, Maryland Terrapins. And you have got the unlisted team spot. So that unlisted spot is for any team that I did not list, which I listed about the top 25, maybe a couple teams on the fringe. So anybody that is just outside of that top 25, yeah, you most likely will hit a good bunch of autos. Usually a good bunch of them fall outside of there. So that's a pretty good pickup. David H. has the Florida State Seminoles and the Tennessee Volunteers. On for the first time with us, Michael C., welcome. You've got the Georgia Bulldogs. Another first-timer with us here tonight, Matthew B. Welcome, Matthew. Got Notre Dame, and you've got the national champs, Michigan Wolverines. Good luck. In the illumination break last night, I pulled a bunch of J.J. McCarthy, so let's see what we can hit. I think out of the last box, we got some. What's up, Matt? Yeah, you're on for the first time, man. Welcome. I appreciate you. I want to do good for you tonight, man. Pull you some good stuff. We pulled a nice insert J.J. McCarthy last time, a whole bunch of Michigan base, but maybe we can hitch an auto this time. Brian W., awesome to see you up here. You've got the USC Trojans. Brian, if you're on the stream, man, were you the one that hit the Caleb Williams auto last time? I know it was one of my regulars. For some reason, I think it might have been you, man. Tim T., on for the first time. Welcome to Collect and Play Breaks. You've got the Florida Gators. Carrie B. is also a first-timer with the Penn State Nittany Lions. I know you guys have a lot of options, a lot of breakers out there doing this thing, so I do appreciate you choosing a break on here with me tonight. Jason L., LSU Tigers. Thomas D. is a first-timer with the Kansas State Wildcats. Elena F. with the Crimson Tide. Welcome to our break, Elena, and that should do it. That is a wrap on all of our spots here tonight. Roll Tide. Hey, I lived in Alabama for a little while. I'm a Kentucky grad though, so I can't Roll Tide. But we'll see what we can pull. I've pulled a lot of Bama cards in the mostly in the Bowman's Best and Bowman U Chrome, but we'll see what we can do here tonight. All right, so before we get started here, just got to mention with all eBay breaks, there is no purchase necessary. If you guys want a shot at some freebies, click on the item description, any of the auctions that you won. Top of the item description, there's going to be a link to the eBay sweepstakes page. If you click on that link, it will take you to that page, and it'll give you all the info you need to send away. Maddie Ball Game is going for Big Blue. National championship isn't enough. Now you need some hits too. Rules for the break here. You guys have all won auctions for specific college teams. So if we pull a card, all of the teams that they played for this year are listed on the back of the cards. All right, so it's going to be team that they played for this year, and they will be named on the back of the card. So we're going with that team. Some of these guys have transferred after the season, that type of deal, but we're going for, you know, team they played for this year, and whatever team that is will be listed on the back of the card. Maddie, Kentucky Blue. Nice, man. Yeah, with that being said, I don't believe in this product. There are any multiplayer cards, but we always handle those in the following manner. We will save those to the end of the break, put all the pictured players in the randomizer, hit it five times, and whoever is on top after five is who gets awarded that card. So here we go with this box, the 2024 Low Series Sage Football Hobby Box. The High Series hasn't come out yet. We've got 16 packs, 7 cards per pack. They're going to throw one auto in each pack for those 16 autos right there. All right, going to have some next level inserts. There's some hollows in here, and you know, some different parallels to the autos and some numbered autos as well. So I'm going to go ahead and rip into this, give you guys a pack count. Pops open, display box style. Right there, always pretty when you got a full box. I'll count these out for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8. Let's split that. There you go. Stacks of 4. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and there's 16. I'm gonna split up in stacks of 4 and we'll go 4 quarters. There's the bottom of that box, so you guys got everything out of there. One thing I didn't mention is I do have my chat open. Some of you guys have been in there. Matt's been up there in the chat, David, and Ian, and Alana's been up there. If you guys have any questions, any comments, if you want to throw good luck mojo for a player or a team, go ahead and throw it in the chat. Like I said, I have a lot of fun breaking, and I enjoy a little side conversation with you guys, so anything you want to throw up there is welcome. All right, we will go ahead and get started. First quarter, first pack right here. Good luck to everybody as we go. If you do have any issues with the audio or the video, just go ahead and let me know in the chat. I want to make sure everybody can see everything clearly, hear everything clearly, and have a good experience, have some fun on here. First card of the box is Joe Milton going to Tennessee. We're going to have, it's going to be our auto right there with a little foil on it. Devin Carter, wide receiver, going to the other spot, West Virginia. That's going to the unlisted spot. Our first auto is right here. Got a red helmet. Who we going to pull? We got quarterback KJ Jefferson as our first auto. Arkansas Razorback right there. KJ Jefferson, first auto on that blue. Going to the Arkansas Razorbacks. All right, continue on here. Got Daquan Felton, unlisted. We got Denzel Burke, Ohio State. Jack Kaiser, first Notre Dame player pulled. And we have a Barry Sanders, five-star insert going to Oklahoma State. Pack one down. Would love to see a Barry Sanders auto. Let's see, our auto is going to be another blue like the first one was. Texas Longhorns, Xavier Worthy. Jamari Thrash. Louisville Cardinal. Our auto is Isaiah Davis, running back. South Dakota State, that will go to the unlisted spot. Like we said, that unlisted spot will pick up good number of cards and a few autos here tonight. Any teams really outside the top 25. are in that spot with a few exceptions. Got Will Shepard, Vanderbilt. Here's our first Sam Hartman on the next level gold. Going to the Fighting Irish. We'll sleeve the inserts. Got Kalen Bullock, USC. And Raheem Sanders on the next level black. All right. Also going to Arkansas. Pack number 3. See, some of you guys have jumped on the stream here. As we've been going, we are only 2 packs in getting into our 3rd pack, so you haven't missed much. Our 2 autos are up there. I still got 14 autos live, and if you did miss anything or if you guys have to jump off this stream at any point in time before we're done the break, give me about 2 or 3 minutes after we wrap up here, and the entire video will be up on our YouTube channel right here on Vic's Pack Rip, so you guys can catch anything you missed. All right, we're going to have a different variation to our auto in this one. Got Casey Thompson going to the unlisted spot. Brevin Spann Ford. And our auto is a sneak peek. It's going to be Rashad Dubinion. Funny, he signed number 7 and his jersey number in the picture is 6. Out of Arkansas, another Arkansas auto, 2 out of 3. Congrats to the Razorbacks. Keep rolling here. We got Trey Benson. It's going to Florida State. One of the Kobe Bryants, Kansas, going to unlisted. Got Riley Leonard on the black next level, going to the Duke Blue Devils. And Xavier Thomas right there, going to Clemson. All right, last pack here of the first quarter. Still gonna have 12 packs left after this one. 12 more autos. Still looking to hit a big auto. Brennan Armstrong right there going to NC State. That's going to unlisted. Isaiah Davis. We're going to have another blue auto. This one is going to Tyke Smith. Georgia Bulldogs right there. Georgia picks up that auto right there. Safety out of UGA. Javarius Johnson, Auburn. Jack Kaiser again to Notre Dame. Another Barry Sanders to Oklahoma State. And MJ Devonshire out of Pittsburgh going to the unlisted spot. All right, pack number 5, second quarter. We're going to have a red foil auto in this one, another variation. Mason Fairchild, tight end, Kansas. Winston Wright, Florida State. Our auto is Jerzon Newton, defensive tackle. Pull that one up. Jerzon Newton is Illinois, so that will be going to the unlisted spot. A couple autos going to that spot so far. 1 to Georgia, 2 to Arkansas. First Oregon Duck, Troy Franklin. Malachi Moore, Crimson Tide. Xavier Worthy, Texas on the next level. And there's Jerzon Newton again on the base. Pack number six. Hope you guys are having a good night. I want you guys to have a good experience on the break. I know that comes down to pulling you some good cards, so I will do my best. We'll see what we can do. We're going to have a holo auto in this one. Got Tyler Van Dyke, Miami. Jerwan Newton. And behind him, here's our holo auto. It's going to be a QB. Let's see who we pull here. It's going to be Tyler Shough on the holo, going to Texas Tech. So that will also go unlisted. That is numbered 7 out of 10 right there. 7 out of 10 peak performance holo. All right. Here's our first Caleb Williams right there on the base to the Trojans. LSU Malik Nabers, next level gold. There's another Sam Hartman, Notre Dame, next level black. And Malachi Moore again, going to Alabama. Two more packs and we'll be halfway through. See what we got in this one. Looks like maybe another sneak peek auto. Dorian Singer, wide receiver, going to USC. Isaiah Fonsi goes to the unlisted spot. Our auto is a sneak peek. It's going to be Deontay Thornton, and this one is a rainbow, if you guys can see. A little bit green, blue, purple, pink. Going to Tennessee right there. Deontay Thornton, sneak peek, rainbow, Tennessee Volunteers. Will Shipley going to Clemson. That's you, David. All right, you are breaking out of your, you are breaking out of your slump, man. Jalen Ford, Texas. Jalen Harrell, first Michigan player right there. Maybe we're just warming up for some good ones. And Davius Richard, NC Central. That will go to the unlisted spot. All right, pack number eight. We're about halfway. Ohio State, Mayan Williams, another blue auto. Tyler Shough again to the unlisted spot, Texas Tech. Our auto is Brevin Spann Ford right there on the blue with the foil, Minnesota. Golden Gophers, that will, they were not listed. That will go to the unlisted spot. Notre Dame, there's Sam Hartman. Tariq Chappell, Texas A&M, Kobe Bryant again, Kansas, and Jalen Ford, Texas. All right, we're halfway, guys. We're eight packs in, got eight to go, still got eight autos to pull out of here. Still looking for some big hitters, but we did get a few nice little autos so far. Again, we are collecting play trading cards. Follow our eBay store. We'd love for you guys to do that. Just helps you see every time we list auctions for our breaks and anything else on there. Join that Facebook group. Like I said, we post all the hits. Also have our break schedule up there. We got some more fun breaks coming up tomorrow, Wednesday, and a throwback Thursday. And going to be another good slate of breaks again next week. Also, we're getting close to 100 members on there. We're trying to grow that community. And once we get to 100, we're going to have some regular freebie giveaways. So I encourage you guys to join that Facebook group. All right, we will go ahead and get started second half of the break. Good luck to everybody. Eight more packs. Start up the third quarter right here. That Caleb Williams auto came I think it came near the end of the break last time. Trey Benson, Florida State. Will Shepard, Vandy. Our auto is Corey Crooms, Jr., wide receiver out of Minnesota. A couple Golden Gopher autos going to the unlisted teams spot. Brevin Spann, Ford, and Corey Crooms, Jr. Jacob Cowing, Arizona Wildcat. We got Raheem Sanders, running back out of Arkansas. There's another five-star Barry Sanders, 1988 season in that orange Cowboys uniform. And Josiah Stewart, edge rusher, Michigan Wolverines. Haven't seen a Blake Corum yet, haven't seen a JJ. There's a good number of them in the last box. We had a stack of Michigan players last time. See what we can do here. LaDainian Webb going to, it's out of South Alabama, going to that other spot, out of Virginia Tech. Ali Jennings. Our auto in this pack is Brennan Armstrong. It is numbered 100 out of 100. All right, North Carolina State. They were not listed, so Brennan Armstrong, that is a gold foil. You see the gold foils are numbered. Cool to get the 100 out of 100. Unlisted spots cleaning up here lately. Let's see if we can pull some other claimed autos. Arkansas, KJ Jefferson. Davius Richard, again, going to the unlisted spot. Got our first Sooner. We got Dylan Gabriel on the next level, black insert. And Tyler Newbin, another Minnesota Golden Gopher. Two more packs in the third quarter. Oh, that's going to be another numbered one with the gold foil. There's Frank Gore Jr. Pulled a Frank Gore Jr. auto last time. Frank Gore Jr. out of Southern Miss. Had a good football genes, man. Learned from his daddy. He will go to the unlisted spot. Keon Coleman, Florida State. Our auto is Bo Brady. Numbered 18 out of 100. That is going to the Maryland Terrapins. Maryland was a claim team, so Terps picked that one up. A lot of Will Shepard in these boxes for some reason. Vanderbilt. MJ Devonshire again. Got a next level Jarquez Hunter. Auburn Tigers, next level black. And Parker McKinney, Eastern Kentucky, going to the unlisted spot. Still looking to hit for Michigan, Ohio State, Washington, haven't seen a Husky yet. Will Shipley to Clemson. There's another Caleb Williams, Trojans. Auto in this pack is Matthew Sluka. He is a quarterback from Holy Cross. Unlisted. Cam Brown, UCLA. Jerzon Newton again, Illinois. Tony Grimes, Texas A&M, even though he's wearing the Carolina he transferred, but he played at Texas A&M this year, and it's listed on the back. And we got Tyler Show again, next level, Texas Tech. going to the unlisted spots. So we got four packs left here, four more autos to pull. Hopefully we got some fire in one of these packs at least. Good luck to you guys down the stretch. Troy Franklin, Oregon Duck. Still, man, looking for a Bo Nix in here or something. Javarius Johnson, Auburn. Our auto in this pack is Dallas Turner, Alabama. There you go. For the Crimson Tide. Pull the Dallas Turner auto out of the Chrome, Bowman U Chrome box too. KJ Jefferson, Arkansas. Xavier Worthy, wide receiver, Texas. Jaden Jenke, North Dakota State, unlisted. And there's Frank Gore Jr. again on the next level. Three left. No Penix, no Roma Dunsey yet. Tavion Robinson, Kentucky. That's another Wildcat back-to-back. Devin Leary. Let's see what we got. We got a sneak peek auto. This one is Damian Martinez, 22 out of 100. Oregon State. Beavers picked that one up. A lot of Troy Franklin, no other Oregon Ducks yet. Jalen Harrell from Michigan again. Dallas Turner, Crimson Tide. And Jackson Jenke going to the unlisted spot. Two packs left. Man, we did hit some nice Michigan cards last time. I don't know what's going on in this box. But all we need is one really nice card to make the break here. So let's see what we can do in these last two. We're going to have a holo. We're going to have a holo in here, and we're going to have a numbered auto. So a nice pack. Spencer Rattler, South Carolina. Malik Nabers to LSU. Our holo is Davius Richard. Again, that's going to the unlisted spot. Our auto is numbered, and it's going to be LaDamian Webb, 71. Out of 100, South Alabama, going to the unlisted spot. Cam Brown, UCLA. Barry Sanders going to Oklahoma State. Levante Bentley, Colorado Buffaloes, and Kitten Oladapo, Oregon State. All right, we got one pack left in the hobby box here, guys. Hadn't been the best box, but who knows what's in this one. Hopefully it's a good auto for you guys. But if you are new to our breaks, when I get done ripping this, I'll give a quick recap of what we pulled up here, and we're going to have some freebies. Always a staple of our breaks with some free giveaways at the end. So hang in there. We're going to randomize off a few cards. And whenever I'm on a break and the breaker throws in some free stuff at the end, I always appreciate it. So I want to show you guys I appreciate you and, you know, hopefully add a little bit of value and get you guys to come back again. So good luck in this last pack. I think we got spoiled by that box last time. And this one's been a little rough. All right, we're going to try to leave that auto last there. There's Trey Benson, again, going to Florida State. Another Barry Sanders. Trey Benson on the next level. Michael Hyers right there. Samford. Daquan Felton, Virginia Tech. Sam Hartman to Notre Dame. And the last auto in this box is, hey, there's Trey Benson. Not a bad one to end with. Florida State Seminoles picked that one up. David H., you had Florida State as well, didn't you? All right, so recap of our autos here. Yeah, that's what I thought, man. Not too bad tonight for you. Got some autos in every break. Oh, you're welcome, Elena. Thank you. Trey Benson right there, Florida State. We got Damian Martinez, 22 out of 100, going to Oregon State. Got a lot going to the other spot. LaDamian Webb, Matthew Saluka, Brennan Armstrong, 100 out of 100 on the gold. Crimson Tide got the Dallas Turner auto. All right. Out of Minnesota, Corey Crooms Jr. and Brevin Spann Ford. Those are both going to the unlisted spot, as is the Tyler Show Peak Performance, numbered 7 out of 10 out of Texas Tech. Tennessee picks up the Dante Thornton Sneak Peek Rainbow Auto. Bo Brady right there is a Maryland Terrapin. Got a Next Level Red Foil Jerzon Newton right there. Arkansas picked up the Rashad Dubinion and KJ Jefferson autos. And Tyke Smith and Isaiah Davis autos going to that unlisted spot. All right, so what I'm going to do here, I am going to clear my set right here. You guys bear with me for a second. I'm going to throw everybody who was in here, I'm going to throw your names into my randomizer. So everybody will have an equal shot tonight. Add some free stuff. We usually have this preloaded for you guys, but we ended up running some of these auctions really close to the break. I apologize for that. Usually we end them about 30 minutes before. I like keeping it about 30 minutes, so it's pretty close, but gives everybody enough time to settle up and lets me take care of some final details, but we let it run too close tonight. So it will just take me a minute here to get everybody's name up there. Almost there, guys. Thanks for your patience bearing with me. All right, so I will throw my randomizer up here. Got everybody's name. All right, we will run down the list here. Make sure I've got everybody in here. If I'm missing your name, throw it up there in the chat and let me know. I want to make sure everybody gets in here and gets a fair shake, get some free stuff. Mike K, John F, Ian K, David H, Brian W, Michael C, Matthew B, Tim T, Carrie B, Jason L, Thomas D, and I'm sorry if I mispronounced your name. Is it Alana? If I mispronounced it, I apologize. Alana F. So that should be everybody. Let me know in the chat if I missed anybody. I'll give you guys a minute here. All right, looks like we're good. All right, first card we will randomize off. We got a bonus auto we're going to throw in. The Leaf draft. It's going to be Jaden Hazelwood. Right there on the Leaf X rookie card. So the way we do this, we go five times. In the randomizer, whoever's on top after five is who gets that card. So good luck to you guys. One, John F. Two, Matthew B. Three, Thomas D. Four, Michael C. And that Jaden Hazelwood auto goes to Thomas D. All right, I will mark that one down. All right, next card we will throw in. I've got a 1955 retro look Shedeur Sanders right there, Colorado Buffalo. We're going to randomize that one off for you guys. The Shedeur. We're going to go five times, pick up right where we left off there. All right, one time. Carrie B, two times, Lana F, Jason L, four times, John F, and the Shedeur will go to David H. There you go, David. That randomizer's starting to go your way lately. All right, I also will throw in out of the 2020 mosaic right here. It's a red prism explosion NFL debut, Jonathan Taylor. So Jonathan Taylor rookie card on that prism parallel. I'm laughing at your comment, David. It will, man. One of my coaches always told me even a blind squirrel finds a nut every once in a while, too. All right, here we go. Five more times. Thomas D. Thomas D again. Three times Tim T. Four times Michael C. And that Jonathan Taylor rookie card will go to Jason L. All right, Jason L picks up that JT card. That will do it for tonight, guys. Thanks so much for being on. I appreciate you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Wish we could have had a better box for you guys, but we're spoiled last time with the Caleb Williams auto and some other nice ones. A few of you guys got some autos and some hits, so hopefully it was an enjoyable experience on here. Again, follow that eBay store, join our Facebook group, and subscribe to our channel here. Vix Pack Rips, all that stuff really helps us continue to build what we're doing and bring you more breaks. So, yeah, have a good night, David. Alana, you're welcome. You have a good night, too. Thanks so much for being on. Everybody that was on for the first time, hopefully we get you back on another break here again soon. I am going to post all of these hits on our Facebook page right now, and then I will get the video up for you guys to watch if you missed anything. So hope you guys have a good night. I'm going to sign off, and hope to see you on a break again soon.